Hey guys, it's Shane here. Welcome to the video. Alright, no. This is posted during school hours. That is because I'm kind of sick. I have a sore throat. So, I'm just gonna play some. Some Tetris and songs. Vienna. Sounds terrible now, but back then I was like, holy crap, I can play the piano. Now I can play like... And I also learned some more of Zelda and the other songs. So I'm just gonna play them real quick. I know how I said in the last piano video how I was going to do another Zelda live stream, but it got copyrighted because of a 7-second song that was in there. I can't even play it on the piano. There you go, 7 seconds. But the live stream got copyrighted for a 7-second song, that was it. From 42, 51 to 42:58. And I had to delete the live stream, or else I would have gotten another strike. Because if you guys don't know what I mean by a strike, YouTube is if you either get copyrighted or something inappropriate happens and you do not delete the video. If you guys remember the duct tape challenge with Tracy, that got reported somehow. I don't know why. No, it wasn't. Nobody reported it. It was just YouTube who said it was an inappropriate thumbnail and that video got deleted. That video had over 5,000 views. Yeah, that was a fun time whenever that happened. I think there's actually a trumpet on here. A trombone. Let me find it real quick. Da, 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 da. I like this one. Zelda Lost Woods, but I don't remember if I played it on the other songs. The other video. I'm pressing minus. Gosh dang it. All the way up here again. Guys, that I'm kind of sick. So, see you guys in the next video. Peace.